So I'm Hero fans in Vegas. Everyone saw that slap of Caleb Plant with Charlo. What's your reaction to that? What you saw?
Shit was crazy, man. It was crazy.
You know, it was unexpected. They got to fight now. They got to fight.
Who wins the fight?
I'm from Texas, so I'm gonna say Charlo.
Yeah, for sure, Charlo. I like Caleb Plant, but I don't think he got enough.
The most surprising thing about it was how Jamal reacted.
Yeah, the reaction was
chill.
Definitely.
He was chill.
Like he deserved it.
Yeah. Because he knew if he took it to the next level, it wouldn't stop at another
That's
slap.
True too. That's yeah, true yeah. too.
It would end up yeah. much
but,
worse.
But yeah. but notice how the reaction was different when him and
Benavidez
had the interaction and her.
Yeah.
The reaction was different, so it just makes me wonder.
But Jermell was there, so I think Jermell be hyping him up. Like.
But you guys saw the video.
Yeah.
What was your reaction when you saw it?
Man, I was surprised he took it there. I wonder what was said from Charlo to Plant for that to happen.
Yeah. My reaction was, what the fuck? Hey. Excuse my language.
You're good, you're good.
That was my reaction. Okay. That was my reaction.
So, all in all, you know, it's either put up or shut up.
Earl Spence tweeted. Do you see his tweet?
No.
He said, Plant and Charlo decided to promote his fight in their way. Who are you guys picking tomorrow?
Spence.
Man, big fish.
Decision or knockout?
Woo. The fight's going to end in knockout.
Yeah, yeah,
I don't know.
What round?
Knockout. I'm going late round. Maybe
I'm
eight.
Go 10.
I'm going to go eight.
All right,
eight,
what
nine.
Do you tell Earl if he's watching?
Big fish, man down, strap season, let's go.
Man, you better put on for Texas, baby. Let's go.
All right, there you have it. Stay tuned, ready, we're fans of Texas. Introduce yourself.
A-Ty Williams.
Kayla.
Damian Arnold, baby.
All right,
with
and they
Ellie Setback.
Reporting, they really want to see Charlo and Plant. Get it down. Ellie Setback reporting.
Yeah, Sersky.